Mike Patton, certainly one of music's most talented vocalists, has just completed his first major motion picture score for the film Crank 2 High Voltage. The film, which will be released on April 17th, marks the first time in Patton's storied career that he scored a major film. Whether performing with Fantomas, Faith No More, Mr. Bungle, Peeping Tom, or lending his voice to creatures in the movie I Am Legend, or scoring the indie film noir short A Perfect Place, Patton has always kept himself busy, leaning on his versatility and desire to keep things fresh. Artisan News caught up with Mike Patton to get his thoughts on fitting in his first major film score into his hectic schedule.
There's definitely a part of my shelf that has things that don't belong anywhere. If you write all the time, you don't necessarily know where it's all going to end up. But then sometimes you'll sit down, okay, I'm writing soundtrack music today. You know, I've got to do it. Deadline's in a week. I'm not going to go write, you know, a Cuban big band piece. I got to finish this thing, you know. a lot of it just depends on scheduling, timing.
Patton has also provided vocals to several video games, including Bionic Commando, Portal, Left 4 Dead, and The Darkness. Mike Patton just completed an Australian tour with Fantomas as part of the Big Day Out Festival, and his upcoming schedule includes a performance with label mate Zoo on March 19th in San Francisco, the Coachella Valley Music and Arts Festival on April 17th with Razzle, and the highly anticipated reunion tour with Faith No More in Europe this summer.